And you would remember the emergency, of course. In 1975, Indira Gandhi advised President Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed to declare a state of emergency under the Constitution, which allowed the central government to assume sweeping powers to defend law and order in the nation. Explaining the breakdown of law and order and threat to national security as her primary reasons, Mrs. Gandhi suspended many civil liberties and postponed elections at national and state level.
Greetings. Say, kids, what time is it? It's time for Miss Emily's World Domination Happy Hour Children's Reading Circle and Mind Clearance Protocol. Today's speech therapy is brought by Herr Dr. Seuss. Enjoy.
Fox and Socks.
Fox, Socks, Box, Knox, Knox and Box, Fox and Socks. Knocks on Fox and Socks in Box. Socks on Knox and Knox on Box. Chicks with bricks come. Chicks with cocks come. Chicks with bricks and cocks and pox come. Look, sir. Look, sir. Mr. Knox, sir. Let's do licks with bricks and cocks, sir. Let's do tricks with chicks and jocks, sir. First, I'll take a quick trick chick stack. Then, I'll make a slick thick cocks lack. You can stick a slick chick snick snack. You can rake a thick brick hock smack. And here's a new trick, Mr. Knox. Socks on chicks and chicks on fox. Fox on cocks, on pricks of jocks. Sticks the cocks in box and knocks. Now we come to dicks and cocks, sir. Try to lay this, Mr. Knox, sir. Cocks and fox stick. Cocks and box chalk. Six suck bricks thick. Sucks slick chicks bark.
Please, sir, I don't like this trick, sir. My tongue isn't quick or slick, sir. I get all those bricks and cocks, sir, mixed up with the chicks and jocks, sir. I can't screw it, Mr. Vox, sir.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Knox, sir. Here's an easy dame to play. Here's an easy thing to lay. Blue sucks. Lewd sucks. Who sucks? Sue sucks. Who spews who sucks? Sue spews Sue sucks. Who sees who spew who's blue sucks, sir? You see Sue spews Sue's blue sucks, sir. Who comes? Mo comes. Slow Joe Schmo comes. Who spews Schmo's blows? Sue spews Schmo's blows. Slow Joe Schmo spews Sue's blows. Sue's blows. Sue spews sucks of sluts and socks now. Slow Joe Schmo spews nuts and box now. Sue spews rose on Slow Joe Schmo's nose. Cock spew flows from Slow Joe Schmo's hose. Hose blow. Hose grows. Hose blows grow some. Schmo's hose blows come.
Mr. Vox, I hate this dame, sir. This dame makes my tongue quite lame, sir.
Mr. Knox, still she came, sir. We'll find someone new to do, now. Here are lots of new blue screws, sir. New screw. Blue screw. Gooey, gooey. Blue screw. New screw. Gluey, gluey. Gooey glue for skewy screwing. That's what that foo goose is doing. Do you choose to screw blue too, sir? If sir, you sir, choose to screw sir with the foo goose, screw her, do sir.
Mr. Vox, sir, I won't do it. I can't lay it, I won't screw it.
Very well, sir, step this way. We'll find another dame to lay. Bim comes, ban comes. Bim bangs, ban bum. Ban bangs, bim bum. Ben bends, bims bum. Bim bends, bends bum. Bims bends. Bends bends. Bends bent bum blooms. Bims bent bum blooms. Bends buns. Bims buns. Bake buns. Break buns. Bim and bend seed buns that bloom. Bends buns bang and bims buns boom. Break bang boom bang big bang bum end.
My pants south can't lay that, No, sir. My parts, sir, are much too slow, sir.
Well, then, bring your parts this way. I'll find something they can splay. Duck, drag, drakes, ducks. Duck, stock, rakes, ducks. Duck, drag, dicks, ducks. Duck, stock, dicks, ducks. Duck, tuck, stick, and ducks, duck, drag, rakes. Duck, drag, duck, stick, and ducks, duck, rakes.
I can't jab such libber blubber. My tool isn't made of rubber.
Mr. Knox, now, come now somehow. You don't have to be so numb now. Try to lay this, Mr. Knox, please. Through three she's knees, three free peas flew. While these peas flew, sleazy grease spew. Sleazy grease made these wee wheezies. Easy fees made these she's cheese squeeze. That's what made these three peas tease.
Stop it. Stop it. That's enough, sir. I can't lay such silly muff, sir.
Very well, Mr. Knox, sir. Let's have a bit of gawk about little diddles.
What do you know about little diddles?
Well, when little diddles sprite, it's called a little diddle piddle. And when they piddle in a puddle, it's a little diddle piddle puddle. And when little diddles piddle with spittle in a puddle, they call it a little diddle puddle spittle piddle. And when diddles piddle diddles in a puddle spittle diddle, and the diddle piddle puddle is a puddle in the middle, they call this a little diddle middle puddle spittle piddle muddle. And when diddles sprite these diddles in a middle with their spittle, and the middle's on a poodle, and the poodle's beating noodle, they call this a muddle puddle little poodle diddle noodle middle spittle piddle. And
now wait a minute, Mr. Vox Mox. When a fox is in the middle, where the little diddles piddle with their spittle in a puddle on a noodle beating poodle, this is what they call a little diddle noodle poodle spittle puddle muddle double fiddle diddled fox in socks, sir. Vox in stocks, our dame has come, sir. Spank you on your wicked bum, sir.